breaking news we first told you about on Eyewitness News live at 5:30. Pinpoint News Tracker takes you to the scene of a gas leak in East Providence, the area of Pawtucket Avenue near the Silver Spring Golf Course. Crews responded to a gas leak here, evacuating 6 homes, but the situation is now resolved. Resident tells Eyewitness News he backed into his gas meter. We'll have more details tonight on Eyewitness News at 10 and 11. Now